Yeah, this young lady, oh my goodness, just incredible, incredible woman of God. Her church is in Old Bridge, Matawan area, and I met her a couple of years ago, and I was just blown away. One, the girl can just blow, but above that, she loves the Lord. I want you to put your hands together. Let's receive the ministry of Chosen International. Come on, put your hands together.
God bless you guys. How are you guys doing tonight? ¿Cómo están en esta noche? All nations worship God. You know, worship is the universal language of the world. So I know we have worship tonight, but I would like for all of the ones that are remaining here for you to just stand up before the presence of God. We're always glad to know. Is a threat to the enemy when the church is united.
Esto es una amenaza para el enemigo cuando las iglesias se unen. Y en esta noche, and tonight, we shall worship him in spirit and truth, no matter what race. No importando qué raza. No matter what style. No importando qué estilo. No matter how you like to do it, if you just like to lift up your hands and cry, or if you like to just go around and run all over this place, but we're all as one body, estamos todos en un cuerpo. Para adorar al que vive. And I want to hear a shout, because this is how heaven is going to look like.
That Jesus reigns, and that he's powerful, and that he's mighty. In spite of what's happening around the world, there is a church of God in this place proclaiming the sovereignty and the mighty power of the Lord. Is anybody in the house? I will sing tonight a song off of our latest EP, Oh Gran Dios, Thou Art Great. And whatever language I sing it, I want you to just lift up your hand. Come on, we all came to worship. And I want you to just say, Lord, you're powerful, we're poderoso. And your mighty hand is upon us. Y tu mano poderosa está sobre nosotros. Y tú eres el Dios grande, and you're the great I am.
Grace in my name, you conquered the world. We never